Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to find the Sybase version running on our machine. We can find Sybase version from Linux shell and from isql. First find out from isql. I have connected to my AC server. We can get the version by using select @version. See, I have installed Adaptive Server Enterprise 16 version. Also, we can verify by using stored procedure, that is sp_version. Then go. See, we have installed 16 version. The second method is from Linux shell. Command is dataserver-v. See, we have installed Adaptive Server 16 version. Another way to check Sybase version is by using isql. isql64-v. So in this video we have seen how to find the Sybase version running on our current machine. For more Sybase videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.